Don't blame yourself. Relationships are messy. That's their nature.
That's exactly my point. Someone who works with a woman every day, enjoys her company, is attracted to her, thinks about what she'll be doing when he sees her at work and what she'll be doing at night when she goes back home. But if it's going to derail the goals that we've set here at Scorpion, then it can't be realized. You know, those feelings need to be buried and left alone. That's why it hurts, because I love you.
I love you too, Walter.
Mom, did you really say that to Walter?
I'm disappointed in Paige. She lied to me. I can't risk Scorpion not working. So you and me, whatever feelings we have about each other, it's destabilizing. Maybe that is more efficient.
It is not about efficient, Walter. It is about getting away from you.
Come on, where are you going?
I'm gonna stop Paige. I love her.
Date?
Yes. Only if you like.
Yeah, I would love to.
I don't think I can be here anymore. I don't think being here is safe.
What is your solution? Keep him in a cocoon? Have him watch you move to Maine? To follow some guy who's already abandoned you? That's it.
That guy is his father, Walter. You are not. I have to go.
I don't need her. I don't need Ken.
Because I don't care about her.
Despite knowing all that, you still abandon me. You still let me deal with people in the Department of Energy, Rep. When you know I should
abandon you?
Please, Paige. You know, I might have no EQ, but I am more than capable of picking up when someone is trying to distance himself from me. That's why you're on Scorpion. But you care. And sometimes caring means tough love.
You know how to talk to us. That's why you're on this team.
You're not getting enough oxygen.
No, it's because you picked him. I know I can't be what you need. I know I can't be emotionally present the way that you deserve, but I always thought that eventually that you want to be with me.
I support you. You support me, and together we make this work.
Our services are no longer required at Scorpion.
Good luck, Scorpion.
I fired you because I'm in love with you.
However you want to express yourself, it's okay with me. Walter wasn't just being jealous or petty about it.